So today I'm going to show you how to get that film look. Take a roll of this and you put it in one of these and you will achieve the film look. Easy.